We were not waiting by the phone for this to happen, so we were peacefully sleeping. The phone call was to me initially, so I'm calling to tell you that you've been awarded the Nobel Prize in Economics, and my first answer was, with whom? And they said, with Michael Kremer and Abhijit Banerjee, and I said, well, you know Abhijit Banerjee is my husband. And he said, yes, yes, we know. I'll give him the phone. And I gave him the phone, and then we put it on speakerphone, and we fumbled with the speakerphone and hung up on them a couple of times.
My reaction was, oh my God. And, well, I mean, I think it's more that it was, you know, it's 5 a.m. I'm really, really not awake. So things don't penetrate very much.
They told me very helpfully, I think now you should get yourself a cup of tea and start to gather your thoughts, because in 45 minutes you have to do a press conference. So then Abhijit said, I'm going back to sleep. And I said, we can't go back to sleep. And he said, this is going to be a long day. And as it turns out, it's been a long month.
So yeah.
I now see the wisdom of that position.